Hello YouTube, it is Erik here. Today we're checking out the Ringling. It is also known as the John and Mable Ringling Museum of Art. It was established in 1927, so let's go check out and see what's up. Well, that museum was pretty cool. The thing that I liked the most was the mansion. It was really beautiful inside, all the furniture and all. It was really just a great sight to see. Let's check out Siesta Key Beach once again. This time we're gonna go on it because here we are again near it. Siesta Beach is really number one beach in the USA, like they say. The sand here, really incredible. It's smaller than powder even. It's so fine. It feels like snow when you're walking at it. Really a great place to check out. There's a ton of people though, but it's nice. It's nice for sure. We'll be right back. this beach really is amazing. This is also the only place that we had full bars of service and LTE, which was quite nice. But the sand and the swimming experience was really great overall. Hope you enjoyed this day. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next week.